Hello, everybody. It's me again, and welcome back to Assassin's Creed Syndicate. We are finally, since I finally beat the story, we're about to start the Jack the Ripper DLC. Now, before we start, I want to address how my background might look a little different. It's because this is not my house. It is, in fact, it's in fact a friend of mine's house. She's away in Vegas for the week, and I am here living in her house until Friday. It is now Monday, to pet sit her dog, Rami. So I'm basically getting paid to stay up here in a cabin by Bass Lake with a view of the lake, babysitting a golden retriever for a week. It's great! And now I have the whole house to myself. I have a whole week to myself, so I'm gonna get a shit ton of recording done, and we are going to start with the Jack the Ripper DLC. Now, this came out a long time ago, but I held it off because I hadn't beaten the main story yet. And as of maybe a week ago-ish, I have finally beaten the main story. So now we're finally gonna start this. And I also have installed Assassin's Creed Chronicles India, so we're gonna start playing that too. But without further ado, let's begin. I believe this takes place about 20 years after the events of the main game. So we're in 1888, I think, playing as Evie, trying to work with Sergeant Aberline to hunt down one of history's most notorious serial killers, anonymous serial killer, Jack the Ripper. So maybe we'll get to find out who it really is, quote unquote, according to Ubisoft. But okay, let's do this. I'm very excited. Oh. Oh my! Holy shit, Jacob! Look at you! Oh, I love you in that coat. Look at that hairdo! Oh my god! 20 years has been kind to you, Jacob. Oh my gosh. Maybe we play as both Jacob and Evie. I thought it was just Evie. Can we play now? I would love to play. Look at him. He looks so foppish. I wonder what Evie's gonna look like. I've tried to steer away from screenshots. I haven't watched any of the trailers, except for maybe the announcement trailer. I watched that. But I haven't watched any gameplay, no trailers. Tried to steer away from the screenshots, but I've seen a couple. Yeah, I'm going into this pretty much blind, and it's exciting.
For 20 years, after the assassins defeated the Templars in London, the city enjoyed a certain peace.
Yay.
Until the Autumn of Terror. In 1888, London is plunged into shadow and fear by a series of gruesome and unsolvable murders. The brothels of Whitechapel seem warm and safe by comparison to its streets, where prostitutes
Ooh.
are being mutilated and left on grotesque display for the world to ogle.
Ogle.
Jacob Fry hunts the elusive killer to bring an end to the terror of Jack the Ripper.
I thought this was all Evie, but apparently Jacob Fry is part of it. Hello! Oh my god.
Let
This
us
is
move on, Mr.
weirding
Finch.
me
This is
out.
the story of a lifetime. Mr. Weaversbrook, I know you have more of the Ripper's letters. I told you to stay away from me. Stop publishing his letters. You've turned an unknown miscreant into a legend, and that's exactly what he wants.
Jacob! Thank God I found you. It's the Ripper. He's done it again.
Oh boy. Gotta say, the frame rate on this DLC isn't so great so far. Ooh.
Katie! Oh, he can't. No, he can't have. And Lizzie! Not both. Not in one night.
Starting off very darkly.
Nelly, remember what I said. Now go.
She looks like Lucy a little
How
bit.
many more assassins must die before you see the truth?
Only one more, Jack.
Ooh.
You should have believed, Jacob.
He's. Oh, God.
Now, I will hunt you down.
Well, shit. Jacob ain't one of your. Wait, what? Wait, what? What?
I know you're there, Jack.
No!
I'll►
Why? Oh, I can't do no. Shadow, Jacob. I can't. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I don't want to play this anymore. I'm not excited. I'm not excited anymore. I don't want to play this. Oh shit. Don't get to. Believe me, I don't want to. Oh my god, what the fuck am I doing? Fucking out of my way. Oh god, this is the feeling I got from Assassin's Creed Rogue all over again.
I will gut every last one of them if that's the quickest way to you.
Who is this guy, and why does he want Jacob? Oh, I'm playing as Jack? What? No! This is not what I was expecting! Oh, fuck. Jack's terror over London is based on his use of fear. One of Jack's fear tools is the... Oh, performing a brutal takedown to its bitter end will frighten any opponent witnessing it. Hold X in the same conditions as a classic assassination to start a brutal takedown. Follow the instructions to complete it. I need therapy. Emotional therapy. Oh no. Oh god. Oh god.
Come on, you monster. Let's be done with this.
Run all you like, Jacob.
Move! Oh, just he has a hidden blade? Why does Jack the Ripper have a hidden blade? Is he an ex-assassin? And you can absolutely murder civilians as well. Your smoke bomb doesn't phase me, dude, unfortunately.
The scent of a wounded animal.
A wounded animal? Why?
There is no way you can hide from me.
Excuse me? Enemies react to the Ripper's terror in three states: calm, anxious, or frightened. Fear actions make enemies anxious, then frightened. I think it would go immediately frightened if I saw somebody getting murdered. You can affect an enemy's fear state with fear tools. Example, the death scream. And spikes? What the fuck? No, I play lots of games where you kill people, but this is too much. This is too much. Oh, this is Shadow of Mordor without the orcs. And the orcs made it okay. Oh shit. Oh, I can't. I don't like this anymore. I'm not looking forward to this. What did I just do? Oh, they ran. Oh, what the hell am I doing? It's not I! I am not this man! Don't personalize him. Uh-oh.
Stop! You want me, Jack? Come and kill me!
Oh my god. This is exactly how I felt playing Rogue the whole time. Oh no!
This is mine.
Jacob, no! Stop! I don't want to! Ow. Okay, well played. I'll give you that one. Oh! Good boy, Jacob. Rip him, he must die. Oh shit. That's what Ramsay yelled to those dogs that tore that woman apart. Ripper! Wait, what's my eagle vision? Oh my god, I follow last known positions just like guards do. I don't like this, you guys. Can I stop playing? I don't want to play this DLC anymore. I'm glad I didn't pay extra for this outside of my collector's edition that it came with it. By the way, thank you, commenter, who told me that. I don't remember who told me that, but oh! Okay, you scared me. Sorry, you're dead now. That's what you get for scared. You scared Jack the Ripper. Congratulations, you die. Hey! Get over your differences! There we go. Picking him up, strangling him, murdering him. Didn't do the last bit. Oh well. Where am I going? He's up, isn't he? I'm not having fun. I just want you guys to know that. I have a new favorite assassin, and then you send me out after him. Was that Jacob?
Scurry back to your hole, little mouse.
Oh. I don't like this. The feeling of Assassin's Creed Rogue. I thought it was over. I want it to be over. Also, in case my voice sounds a little echoey, it's because this room is fucking huge. Not like my little room. So, yeah. If it's echoey, I'm sorry. I don't think there's much I can do to fix it, but I'll do my best. Oh, this sucks. I heard him.
Going somewhere, Jacob.
Jack. You're sick.
No. No. Who is this guy? Please don't kill him. Then I have to play as Evie, right? Is that how this works? Oh, 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 oh no!
Don't you see the irony, brother?
Jack.
I figured.
Only you know who the Ripper is. But you can't tell a living soul because it would destroy you and the assassins.
Oh, yeah.
No, 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 no!
Oh, get the gun, Jacob! No!
We can fix you.
Fix me? I am the solution.
Don't do it! Don't! Oh, oh god, did he do it? I looked away! I looked away! I looked away instinctively! Did he do it? Oh, please don't say he did it. Oh my god, I don't want to have a favorite assassin killed immediately. I'd rather have more time with him. Please. I don't want to have to go back to shenanigans after this! Okay, so he leaves messages in Eagle Vision. He has a hidden blade. This guy's either an assassin or an ex-assassin. And he's sick for some reason! And he's out to get Jacob. Oh my god, please. A month later? If you put me as Evie.
Miss Fry?
Oh, fuck.
Inspector Abelard.
And then we switched to Evie after that!
Why exactly have you had me escorted here?
Jacob's
missing.
My men
and I have been hunting the Ripper around the clock for months now, and we've nothing to show for it. There's nothing I can tell the public.
What's the Ripper to do?
Holy fuck!
My brother has had me summoned here from India. Can't this wait?
As far as I know, India. You may be the last assassin in London.
What do you mean? Where's Jacob?
I wish I knew. Your brother is nowhere to be found, even as an elusive shadow is committing the most hideous crimes this city has ever seen.
And you believe this is no coincidence?
The killer is selective and dispassionate and has left not a single trace of his passage. I've seen such a talent for assassination and avoiding detection only once before.
So Abelard knows about the assassins
when I worked
now.
With the two of you.
I guess he always has.
That is why your brother summoned you before he disappeared.
You think Jacob is dead?
I dare not believe it. But if he is, you may be the only person who can stop the Ripper now. Follow me.
This is not what I was expecting. And I don't like it. Okay, I'm not playing as a psychopathic murderer anymore. It's a step in the right direction.
Take you to the site where the Ripper first struck.
I was in India. I assume with Henry.
The journalists always seem to get the word first.
Helping him with the Punjab.
We get there, they've sampled the whatever. Evidence, and next day's headlines are dripping with blood. The few hundred yards between Flower and Dean Street have become so dangerous
Lightest.
That even my best constables are afraid to patrol Whitechapel at night.
It's snowy. It's very
pretty. I'd rather not get egg on my face again today.
I'll drive.
Move.
What has become of this borough?
Whitechapel is a cesspool of crime, Miss Fry.
I don't know if it's the game, but the audio seems to be popping
elsewhere,
a lot.
Rich
at least
get richer, but here,
oh, at least on my end.
The poor are living on the living, fighting to survive each day. Reporters share a view of Whitechapel as a lair of savages, monsters, and werewolves
oh God.
Who hold honest citizens in a state of terror.
The Ripper's terror.
Yeah, that's just about it.
Whoa!
Reach the murder scene, follow Abilene.
We're not far from where Mary Ann Nichols was murdered. I
Mary
knew
Ann
her
Nichols.
As Polly, and that's what her friends called her. But the woman who died here is not the woman I met a few times at the Frying Pan pub.
What does that mean?
Then who was she?
I was hoping you could tell me. Go see for yourself.
Wait, you mean you left her out here?
This is where the Ripper committed his first murder. Was Miss Nichols' body identified?
Her husband hadn't seen her in 11 years. He barely glanced at the poor, mutilated woman before he had the gall to forgive her for what she'd done to him.
Wow.
The press reported widely that Miss Nichols' finger bore the mark of a ring. It was forcibly removed, and the same is true for his other victims.
A ring? Like a Templar ring? Well, I see this. I assume this is a clue. Oh, I have to actually stand on top of it, okay. The victim's body was found here with her throat cut and multiple stab wounds to the abdomen. Old bloodstains persist. Yeah. Marianne Nichols, time of death 3 months ago. Multiple wounds. The words appearing on the ground remind me of a Splinter Cell. Conviction and Blacklist, at least. Because that's when they added that new thing, I think. I can't talk to you, can I? I can't. Well, I mean, I assume you weren't here when it happened, but okay. There's something on the desk wood planks here. A handprint. She placed her hand here, perhaps to rest from her injuries. She may have tossed aside her ring at this moment.
What did you discover?
Give me a moment.
She fell, handprint, stopped here, crawled, and died. Ugh. Okay, one more clue. Aha, on the tree. More blood on the tree. Is it up in the tree? Strange place for a blood stain. Something covered in blood struck the tree. Her ring, perhaps. That's a lot of blood for a ring. Just saying. Blood spatter. Reach the origin of the throw. Oh my god, I'm like totally doing detective work right now. Use left trigger to generate the trajectory and R to move it around. Yeah, it's Bink. Over there. Oh, that's pretty cool. It's murder mysteries from Unity, but with a little bit, an extra touch. A ring that only sworn assassins wear.
I found Miss Nichols' ring.
Oh god.
An assassin's ring. She must have tossed it away during the struggle. A desperate act to protect the Brotherhood. You think they were targeted?
Well, she did.
Yes. And the newspapers are accusing the police, me, of letting the first city of the world lapse into primeval savagery.
First city of the world is a bit,
I must take my leave, Miss Fry.
Wrong.
I have other business in Whitechapel.
Good day, Inspector. Thank you for your discretion.
What's more important than this murderous madman right now? Just throwing that out there. A Monster's Creed, Autumn of Terror completed. Oh my god. I'm not enjoying myself. This is too much. Jacob is missing and I'm shitting myself. Inspector Abilene needs your help. The Ripper's Terror has inspired a wave of crime from petty thievery to copycat killings. Why? I never understood copycat killings. People suck. Whitechapel has become a place of brutal savagery. Bounty hunts, close the fight clubs. Carriage of Justice. Close the fight clubs? Why? I don't want to close the fight clubs.
I'll need to tackle Jack's influence over the gangs in London.
Okay. Oh, I guess it's the rival gangs. Well, I guess let's go ahead and just... Do I have a hood? I do. Awesome. Oh, I don't like the fact I had to hunt Jacob. That's still eating away at me. That was not fun, and I don't want to do it again. Pardon me, officers. Can I get under the fucking... Get off! Oh, you're not officers. I see. I wonder what I was doing in India. And I finally, just side note, I read Assassin's Creed Ramen the other day. If you followed me on Facebook, you'd know. I posted what I thought of it. It was good. But I forget what year that the Ramen stuff took place in. Where our boss goes after the diamond. The Kohinoor diamond. What is it 1839? It's way before Syndicate, I think. But correct me if I'm wrong down in the comments. Can I... Evie, you're getting old. Climb up there. Thank you. Here we go. Oh! Hello. Wait, what? How do I get in there? Oh, I guess I have to go in the main way. 20 years makes a whole lot of difference. Hello, who are you? Officer. So I'm back at the office. Excuse me. I like how I can just walk in here. Everyone's like, oh hi, you're a friend of Aberline's. The unfortunates suggested level 10. Well, I am a level 10. Jacob too. Didn't help him much.
Inspector?
Hi.
The inquest mentions that Miss Nichols made quite a spectacle of her drunkenness on the night of her murder. Do you think Jacob may have put her up to it?
Bait, you mean? I don't know what to think anymore, Miss Fry.
What?
Jacob kept lodgings nearby.
Jacob wouldn't
right
do that.
In the heart of this cesspool. Be careful.
I mean,
I will not fail you.
He's eccentric, but he would never do that. Reach Jacob's lodgings. Oh, fuck. Alrighty then. Also, I guess since I'm recording with the laptop on the other side of my head, my face cam might be up in the top right, not the top left. Which is good, I guess, because there's nothing in the top right corner, so... yeah. They're thinking Jacob used Polly as bait to lure Jack out? He wouldn't do that. Oh god, there goes Rami. Oh, that's a fancy picture of Evie. She's got the rings that our boss uses. Oh, that's cool. Anyway, let me go quieten the dog. It seems I haven't escaped the dog barking at nothing problem. Stella does it. Sneaky does it. Rami does it.
Hi, Rami. Do you want to come here and say hi? Here, look up here. There's my boy. There's my boy.
He's such a sweetheart.
He's a doll.
Oh, I have a database entry. Is it about Jack? Encyclopedia. People? Oh, updated about Jacob. Look at him! I can't get over how different he looks. Jacob was born the younger Fry twin to a schoolmaster and his young wife, both assassins. His mother, Cecily, died giving birth. In 1868, Jacob and Evie successfully wrested London from the Templars under the command of Crawford Starrick. After continuing their struggle to help London's underclasses for a few years, the twins separated. Evie went to India. While Jacob remained behind, as the Grand Master of London, I assume, Jacob remained in the city to maintain control over the gangs and reinforce the London assassins with new initiates gathered from among the many orphans and child laborers. Evie chose to follow Henry Green and join the Indian assassins. Around 1870, Jacob is believed to have traveled to India with a few of his young initiates to train with his Indian brothers and sisters for a brief period. He brought back some of their fearsome battle tactics a year later. In 1888, London was cowering in the shadow of Jack the Ripper's terror. Jacob disappeared at the end of October 1888, soon after the double murder of Elizabeth Stroud and Catherine Eddowes? And his... don't say that! I don't want to read that out loud! I'll read about you later. I guess you guys could have paused and read there if you wanted to. Oh wait. Are there any others? Is there a database on Jack the Ripper? There is. Oh, good. Okay. The Jack the Ripper murders occurred in the East End of London in 1888 and had a huge impact on society as a whole. So what makes this killer the daddy of all serial killers? After all, the murder spree took place over 125 years ago. Several factors combined to help make this series of crimes famous all over the world. Not least among them was the fact that the newspapers of the day gave a huge amount of coverage to the gruesome crimes and provided the readers with daily updates on them, with the result that Jack the Ripper effectively became a menacing media figure. Secondly, the area in which the killings occurred was perceived to be a hotbed of vice and villainy and a breeding ground for social unrest, squalor, and disease. The Whitechapel murderer, in the eyes of a wider Victorian society, came to be seen as the personification of all the evils in which the East End of London was associated. Oh great, you like, what's the word? It's the opposite of personify. You symbolize him. Great. There was also the name by which the killer came to be known, Jack the Ripper. It was his name that had the effect of turning five sordid East End murders into an international phenomenon and catapulting the unknown miscreant responsible into the realm of legend. Of course, the fact that no one has ever identified nor conclusively solved the horrific crimes keeps the legend of Jack the Ripper alive. Maybe this Jack the Ripper is one of the assassins that Jacob brought back from him, from India? I don't fucking know. I guess I'll find out, maybe. If Ubisoft sticks to the plan that we never actually find out who he is, just what he is, I'm going to be very upset. Okay, but this is where Jack attacked him, right? Jack attack. This is where he... right? Oh, please. Oh, please. Oh, fucking please. I'm not okay with this. If I see a bunch of spatters of blood... Oh, please. Okay. Okay. Let's do this. 7? Oh, God. Okay. Okay. What is this? A broken something. A broken pot seems to have been a struggle here. No shit. Broken glass. Walking on broken glass. Sorry. Couldn't help it. Okay. Something was smashed on the floor. Perhaps a mirror. What happened? Jack freaking found him. That's what happened. A wastebasket. What did
a
you-
A letter.
Grand work the last job was. I'll give the lady no time to squeal.
He sent letters like this to the police too.
I love my work and I want to start again. You'll soon hear of me with my funny little game.
His voice sounds familiar.
I saved some of the proper red stuff in a ginger beer bottle from the last job to write with. But it went thick like glue and I can't use it.
He wrote some of the letters
red
of blood too.
Is fit enough, I hope.
The newspapers printed this letter 3 days before Miss Stride and Miss Eddowes were murdered.
Eddowes, okay.
It was signed Jack the Ripper.
Hey, oh God. Oh no. That looks like something was dragged. That's drag marks in blood. Oh,
in so much blood. I hope it's not yours, brother.
Lots of blood stains on the floor. Oh, shit. Okay, that counts as one. Don't say that. Dragged violently. Yep, I figured. Handprint.
There must be something more here.
Spat blood? A struggle. Broken mirror, very violent. Yeah. I forgot that these pop up in Eagle Vision. Letter, revolting Jack.
Weapons of intimidation. Much like those we learned to use with our Indian brothers.
Okay, so spikes and fear bombs. Jacob and Evie were trained to use similar weapons in India. Okay, so I have that stuff now. I assume the fear bombs are like a hallucinogenic type thing. But, okay, I'm still missing two clues.
There must be
something
more
here. It's in the fucking wall? Okay, it's pinned to a photo.
The last time Henry, my brother, and I were together was in India.
Oh,
15 years ago.
15 years?
When the photograph was taken, we stood facing a temple of Kali.
Kali.
And that's one of the boys Jacob brought to train with the Brotherhood. What did we call him? Jack the Lad. Reckless and roguish. Much like my brother.
Jack the Lad. A photograph of the Fry twins with Henry Green and a young initiate named Jack, whom Jacob brought to train with the Indian assassins 15 years ago. Well, and it stabbed through with the spike thing, so I assume Jack the Lad is who he is. Something must have happened in India. Or maybe after they got back. I don't know. Something happened.
More signs.
Kali.
What am I
Kali.
Not seeing?
Holy fuck!
I've got it, Jacob.
Oh, Jacob did that. Oh, God.
Kali the Destroyer. I gave this to you on your last visit to
Dancing
India.
Dancing on her husband. Yep. She crushed him to death like that. That's how the myth goes.
There's a woman who can help. Unfortunately, she'll remind you of our childhood neighbor. If the
Unfortunately? What is Jacob trying to say? We loved old Nelly.
Old Nelly.
No!
Could you be referring to an unfortunate woman?
No. Evie, he was there. Evie, he was there. Oh, I don't like this.
Nellie may be in the brothel nearest Jacob's lodgings. I'll start there.
Okay. Okay. You totally won't get jumped on your way over. Just saying. Like, Jack the Ripper, he only killed prostitutes. Evie's not a prostitute. Jacob definitely isn't either. What? I didn't do that. Oh, aren't you fancy in purple? What is this, Saints Row? Evie discovered the Indian assassin's fear tools after following Henry Green to India in 1868. Jacob visited her there once with his new assassin initiates. Jack the Ripper and Evie use most of the same fear tools, but Evie's tools are not lethal. Calm enemies will become anxious when victim to a fear tool. Okay. Use another fear tool to then frighten them off. So this is actually very heavy on throwables, it seems.
This bomb will strike fear in their hearts.
Let's do it then. Holy shit! Oh yeah, I didn't kill him. But he's fucking terrified. I won't kill you.
Let's hope this Nellie has news of you.
Wow, this can lead me to the Ripper. Dark. Like when they said,
Jacob's former pupil,
shut up, Evie.
Then he is our Ripper. I must catch him.
As I was saying, before Dead Kings came out, they said that Dead Kings was the darkest Assassin's Creed story they've ever made. But really, in reality, mostly the atmosphere was dark. The story itself wasn't really dark. This is much darker. Like, are you fucking kidding me? Okay, so it's one of them. Oh.
That is quite the welcoming committee.
Oh, I want to do it. Why is it okay to do it as Evie, but not okay to do it as Jack? I don't know, but I want to do it. Run away from me! It's just a takedown. Yeah, I still don't kill him. Okay, that's why it's okay to do it as me.
One of these women must know Nellie.
Hello, madam. Hello.
Pardon me, does Nellie work here?
Nellie? Afraid I can't say, miss.
Right, thank you for not helping. Alright, this music can fucking stop now. Nellie? Hey, I found her. Second time's a charm.
Have you seen Nellie today?
What do you want with Nellie?
You need to get inside and get a jacket, girl. You?
If you're a friend, then you may already be too late.
Why?
Where is she?
On her way to see Lady O. In the company the brutes pay to keep us in line. Hurry if you want to catch her.
Yes, ma'am. Who's Lady O?
I don't want to. Let me go.
I need to find Nellie before something bad happens to her.
Oh, whoa. Okay. Please tell me those are skid marks. Yeah, carriage tracks. Well, then, let's get into another carriage, shall we? And follow them.
Atta girl.
Sorry. Jesus criminy. I wonder if there's a database on Henry Green. I want to know what he looks like 20 years later. Oh, no. Just Jack's... Wait, Jack's gang? The Rooks. Oh, God. When Jacob and Evie defeated Starrick in 1868 and ended the Templars' influence in the city, the Rooks proved to be one of the toughest gangs to overcome. Years later, when Jack went rogue, he had already gained the support of some of London's most dangerous men. He took over the command of Jacob's Rooks. Together, they managed to recruit or kill anyone who resisted Jack's power play. Yikes. Jack trained them to be more effective against the London assassins. The Rooks of Jack the Ripper ran several operations for him, including running security for Lady O's brothels. A few lieutenants reopened the fight clubs, while others trafficked in opium and stolen antiquities from the colonies. There was no end to their cruel creativity. It was Jack's organization now, and he would show the assassins that their true future lay with him and his creed of terror. Lovely!
Where did they go? Nellie is in grave danger.
This way.
Go on.
Oh. Wait.
There's the carriage. Nellie must be inside the building.
This building looks familiar. I'm in Whitechapel, though, aren't I? Not the City of London? No, I'm in the City of London. And that's what I... Yup, I recognized it.
He's in there somewhere. No doubt closely guarded and in mortal danger.
This is it. I'm back at the... You gotta be fucking... You're doing this to me again, game. You're doing it to me again. You joshing me with your sauce? Oh, shit. Hello. Ow! No, leave me alone. Well, that didn't scare them enough, did it? Climb up, Evie! And get in the building. Now! Woo! I need a hiding spot. Yeah, there it is! Look, the blood vial's still there, 20 years later. Okay, I'm gonna hide in here. And wait for them to lose me. Not my best performance. I would like to try and frighten them. Whoa! There we go, full sync. Awesome. All right, now the others can stay. Unless, of course, there's a chest in here. In which case, hopefully I can get some of my bombs back. Nope, shit. Oh well. God, that heartbeat is terrifying. Whoa, why are there so many people in Kenway's... Wait. Is this for real? Is this... No. 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 I refuse to believe it. I refuse to believe it. Okay, I don't think this is a brothel. I was thinking for a moment Kenway Mansion was turned into a brothel. It totally might be. But I'm refusing to believe it, so.
Shh. Don't be afraid.
Jacob's sister.
Hey, Nelly.
We can't talk here, please. He'll kill me. She'll see to it.
Who?
Lady Owers. Jacob said you must kill her to find him.
Well then, allow me.
Smile and be polite, or I'll tell the Ripper where you sleep, my beauties.
Yep.
Dim Fry. Take Nelly and see to it that woman does not follow us.
Yeah, well, I'm already here. Oh, don't hurt her.
Where did she go? That must be the carriage I'm after.
Go! You will not hurt Nelly! Get back here, you bastards!
Lady O is escaping.
No, she's not. I'm right here.
Faster!
Out of the way, you pieces of shite. Whoa!
Out of the way! Damn. I mustn't lose her. Do you mind?
Get out of my way! Shit, I didn't mean to do that. Do I still have my pistol? Wait, where the fuck are you going? Yes, stay. Oh, Miss O. Miss O, or Nelly, or both. Whoever's in here.
Lady O is... Whoa. Nelly, I'm so sorry.
She used me as a decoy and fled to Owers Manor.
Oh, that's
hoping
fabulous.
Hoping I'd cause your death, no doubt.
She knew you'd come, Miss Fry. Lady O is the Ripper's eyes and ears in London.
Kill her and Jack will be forced to show himself.
Hey!
I'll look in on you soon, Nelly, I promise.
I feel like, well, I guess Lady that's how the quote goes, isn't it?
And I would not want to disappoint her.
No, not at all. Men age gracefully, women just age. What do you mean? I hijacked the carriage. Didn't I? I totally did. I got on top, I pulled him off. Was I not supposed to kill him? I don't fucking know. Maybe I was supposed to hit B and I hit X. Whoopsie. God damn it. Oh well. Okay, let's see. Where am I going now? Oh. Jack the Ripper and Lady Ower's lieutenants terrorize the prostitutes of London, help free Nelly and the other prostitutes from the Ripper's terror. Brothel attack, lost women, walk of shame. Walk of shame? Cersei Lannister? Are now available. Gotta just ring a bell. Shame.
Jack's terror over the prostitutes in London has to end.
Jack's terror over everybody in London has to end. Oh crap, that's the end of the map, is it not? It must be. Okay. Well then, how far away is it? Ah, it's pretty fucking far. Entering difficult. Oh, gear upgrade. I'm level 10. Have you gone stop waving mad? No. That's for open world stuff. I'll do a couple of shenanigans episodes in 1888 London. Or I guess Autumn of Terror London. But it's just story right now. Hello from the outside. I must have called a thousand times, whatever. Alright, we're almost there. To our first assassination mission. I forget how long this DLC is supposed to be, just the story. Like, it's a couple hours. But I don't remember how many. I seem to remember it's 10 hours total, like including all the open world activities and stuff, but just the campaign, I forget. Oh, it's down here in the... it's in the train station. Is this Waterloo? Or Charing Cross? Oh, there's no... Damn it. I was hoping there was like a landmark thing I could look at, but maybe this place isn't as important as I thought it was. I just need to get inside. Beautiful singing, lads. Okay. Pardon? I gotta talk to this guy. The lady talks. Okay, not reading the synopses again. Not reading them. In 1861, a fire on the south of the Thames spread over 11 acres and burned for nearly 3 weeks. Fat running out of warehouses set the Thames on fire as far as Kent. Holy crap! Yeah, London has a bad history with fires. Like, 1666... was on the medieval bridge, I think, or at least it started there and it spread. St. Paul's caught on fire like 4 times before they actually decided to rebuild it out of stone instead of wood. London's got a really bad history with fires. Doesn't help with the whole witchcraft thing, I guess. Oh wow, an assassination mission on a train. Or not. Never mind. What am I doing out here? This is spooky, and I don't like it. I was talking to my friend Sarah. We were playing a Little Big Planet 3 in Battlefront last night on the PS4, and she was telling me how not to play any scary games when I'm in a house by myself, but like I'm used to that by now. And I was like, oh, well, I'll just play Jack the Ripper. It's Assassin's Creed, so it can't be that scary, right? It's daylight, so I don't fucking care. This is a spooky ass place.
Go away.
Oh wow, they're already scared of something. Why?
For the love of Christ, control yourself. Don't be afraid.
Oh, he calms them down. Okay. I get it. Brutes. Brute enemies are immune to fear. Fuck. They'll calm down frightened allies they encounter. Target brute enemies first. Gotcha. Can that be like an instant frighten? Because that'd be amazing. It's like, calm down, there's nothing out there, you'll be alright.
Go flesh you now.
Oh, I should have done the brutal. Never mind, I'll do it on you then! Fuck! That's funny. Run away! I think I'm enjoying this a little too much. I'm not killing them, so just scaring the shit out of people's great. Like the terrorized mechanic in Mark of the Ninja. Oh yeah, see there's another brute up here. Calm him down.
Can't be far.
For breaking your heart, but it don't. Oh, I was so close to doing it. Ow! Let me throw one of these. and then follow it up with one of these! What a thought! Except you ain't scared yet, are you? You should be! Ow! Ow! Well, alright then. Alright, shut up! Be a man about it. This reminds me of Moira Asylum from Thief. Parts 24 through 28, I believe, of my Thief playthrough. One of the scariest gaming experiences I've ever had.
Look at this place! This is terrifying!
It came out of nowhere, because that game is not scary. Until chapter 5. Okay. She's in there.
Bury her in the garden, he says. Like a dog would bury a bone.
Like a dog bury a bone, she says. Yeah.
What if I'm next?
We're expecting Miss Fry. Alert the men and be discreet about it. We're still running a business.
Come drain my wine with honeyed lips, and I shall tell you a tale of unrequited love from the...
Oh, there's the unique kill. Okay, I'm doing the unique kill.
Get back to our guests. If Miss Fry doesn't slit our throats, the Ripper surely will.
Okay. I'm doing the Thomas Owers. I'm doing that. Thomas Owers? A brother? I feel like I should know that name. Is he like a storyteller, an author? I don't fucking know. Okay. Yes. You guys all say you want to see the unique kills. And so do I. So we're going to do those. Whoa! Flee, you bitch! Oh, that's so scary. I just sit there, I stare at her. Oh god, I'm twisted. Okay, hold on. Just you guys, eh? Well, I won't bug you guys. I don't want to murder or terrorize everybody. What fun is that? Okay. You want to leave some standing, right? Scare them even more. Alrighty. Unique kill is up in the house, so I just have to, Damn it! I keep getting so close. And then if you don't mind, I'll do one of these! Oh, I only need one more enemy to frighten, and then I get part of the full sink anyway. Well, I guess... I'll have an opportunity to do that, I think. Maybe. Oh. Oh, yes. Oh, I wanna target- well, you guys aren't bad guys, are you? Oh, you are. Level 11?! No, I'm not doing the Gravedigger. I don't want to do that. There he is. Nice mustache. Easy access to Lady Ower's chambers. Disrupt his private party and take him hostage. Alrighty then. He's like in the middle of the house though. How do I get in there? There's entry points on this side. I can just take out this woman on the balcony. Not! God damn it. Oh dear. There we go. Flee with your lives. Uh-oh. Shut the fuck up. Okay, I'm in. I just need to get to good old Tommy Tom now. Who's singing? Is it the Gravedigger out there? Uh-oh. Well, alright then. Ow! Alright, you know what? Fuck you! There! Shut up! You're gonna make me get seen by him! Uh-oh, is there somebody still coming? Oh, they're downstairs, okay.
I'm told you have have an extraordinary collection of curious literature.
Wait here, my dear boy. No member of our illustrious club can ignore Sir Richard's exquisite translation.
Uh-oh. Come here, buddy. Ha-cha! Shut up. Okay, where am I going?
I say, that's a bit rough, even for me. I don't think I know you, my dear.
Call me Atropos.
Oh, I don't have the thing. Okay.
Oldest of the three fates.
Okay, hold on. Do I have to rebuy all the skills again? Oh, I do. I have other skills. When you perform a brutal takedown, you will be seen from a greater distance. Well, that doesn't sound very good. Impaled enemies take more time to collapse. Their screams will last longer. God! That's so fucking just not good! The radius of the sound emitted by the fear bomb is bigger. I'll take that. Okay. Make some noise acquired. Nice. Okay, wait. Is that all the skill points I have? Yeah, I don't have any more. Okay, I have to spend...
And where?
Fucking stop!
Alright, you win.
I say, that's a bit rough, even for
Yeah,
me.
We've had this conversation already, bucko.
I know you, my dear.
Call me Atropos.
Whatever you want, I'll do it.
I say, that's a bit rough, even for me.
This man has some memory problems, I think.
I say, that's a bit rough.
Oh my god, shut up. You're just gonna say it again, aren't you?
I say, that's
yep.
a bit rough.
Every time I have to restrain him, he starts over.
I don't think
And if I don't restrain him, he gets away.
Call me Atropos.
Oh, yep, see, there we go. Yep. I couldn't handle it anymore. Oh god, you hurt. Oh, not him! Well, I think I'm gonna restart after that, because I didn't want to impale him. Ugh. In we go. Okay, now where is he? Over there. Oh, this is the room I have to kidnap him in. So if I start the dialogue, and then just...
Never read the Kama Sutra, you say.
Oh, shit. Well. Get back in the thing! The Kama Sutra. I think everybody knows what that is. Oh, god. Ow, my ankle. Okay. Rami! Stop it! Can I,
Now, where did I put it? I know I have the 1883 edition of...
Boosh!
I don't want to hurt you.
I think I was taking it the wrong way anyway last time.
Even for me. I don't think I know you, my dear.
Call me Atropos.
Ah, the oldest of the three fates.
Don't make a sound.
And where are you taking me?
Someplace private. I hear the lady has a lovely boudoir upstairs. Perhaps she'd like to join us.
I should have a look.
Oh, that was my bad entirely. I walked right past him. Oh no, and now he's running. Don't run! I didn't want to do that either. Anybody who sees this, flee, you bastard! Thank you. Except not the guy I'm looking for. Where is he? Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. I see him. Excuse me, sir. I would like to have a word with you. Where are you going?
What's that? Let's go for a stroll.
Thank you. Now, if you don't mind, after that little mishap...
Don't tell me something's happening.
Uh-oh, I can't take it past that guy. Fuck!
You win. Let's do this the easy way.
God, okay. He's moving. Good. Okay, now, after that little mess up, which was entirely my fault, that's why I'm not restarting. Yeah. Let's go ahead and do this properly now. I don't think there's any more bad guys up here. So I think I think I'll be alright.
Whatever you want, I'll do it.
Okay. I found the stairs.
Oh, that hurts, my dear. Naturally. A little tighter, perhaps.
As you wish. Alright, here we go. This is sort of like the Lucy Thorne unique kill.
To live, don't all right, make all right, you win.
Oh shit.
I'll do whatever you say.
Okay.
Perhaps I'll spare a few documents.
Alright, here we go. I did it.
I have a most delicious surprise for you.
Not now, husband. Can you not see how often
husband, I okay. Ooh! Surprise, bitch! That's my first unique kill as Eevee, I think. Because I didn't do Lucy's. And did she have any other assassination missions?
I should thank you, Miss Fry.
Uh-oh, I think my
I
capture just went
death
nuts.
I fear at the Ripper's hands far more than at yours.
Well, alright then. Fuck you too. Wait, what's that?
What have you done with these men? The Ripper is entertaining them presently.
Oh no.
Mr. Weaversbrook will be joining them soon. Let us hope Jack has not found you yet, Mr. Weaversbrook.
Weaversbrook? Shit! Okay, she's literally like offering people to him. What kind of a twisted... Okay, I think it's time to leave now. Music suggests I should hurry. But I want chest, if you don't mind. Escape without being detected. Oh. Okay, so I can't be detected. In which case, I shan't rush. Come see. Or don't. Somebody else in here, I know it. Yep, I remember you. Don't, oh god, okay. Just go ahead and take care of you. No terrorizing, because that's when people see me. Oh, shit. It's so hard to see in the dark. And I'm on a huge TV screen now. I'm keeping an eye on my capture to make sure it's not jumping. Because it did something funky. Couple minutes ago. Hotcha! I don't want to jump down. Actually, I think I'll be alright. Oh my. Okay. There's a window. With a dude in front of it. Please don't turn around. Please don't turn around. Please don't turn around. Thank you. Eevee, you fucking kidding me right now? Fuck. Really? God damn it. Eevee, don't be such a... Get out of the window! That scared nobody, because nobody was in vicinity. You! Come here! Going to take the carriage. I was so close. God damn it. Oh well.
Go on.
Alright, here we go. I took the carriage. I am leaving.
Don't be so stingy, mate. You taking the piss? It's your third fag this week.
Hey! Yeah. Huh? Stop it.
Say ya.
Go tell Lady O.
You tell her. I need this job.
Yeah, we'll see. You can all tell her. And you'll all live to tell the tale. Okay. So that crazy bitch is dead. Not in the best performance possible. Ah, shit. Oh, Lady O's gauntlet. She has a gauntlet too? All these people I don't expect to have hidden blades have hidden blades. WTF, that was challenging and I liked it. Okay, I'll go back and do that again. Oh. Fuck you! That guy's just following me around. I hate it. It's so creepy. It's like Ruvik from Evil Within. He's just kind of everywhere all at once. Ugh. It's fun being the hunter. It's not fun being the hunted. The serpentine running through Hyde Park was supposedly a river, but in fact a sewer emptied out there, and the water was a mix of mud, human waste, eels, and fish. Boys still swam there happily? Oh. Bleh. Elise de la Serre, daughter of the French Grand Master, travels to London on secret business. That's right. 100 years ago. That's in the Assassin's Creed Unity novel. Very, very exciting stuff. Red light! Green light! Red light! I'm a moron. I have 2 skill points. Let's see what we can do. How many do I need? Oh, sweet, only 2. Perfect. Okay, so what do I want? God, their screams will last longer. That just sounds so horrible. What's this one? A calm enemy will become anxious if he sees a frightened enemy. Oh, wow. I guess I'll just get the first one. Why not? Okay, and then you gain health. Oh, really? This is dark. This is very dark. I have brass knuckles. Can I... The skull kiss? A skull-shaped pow right in the kisser. From Kali with love. Aw. Exquisitely handcrafted with love from our Indian brothers. Sure, if it's better stuff. Why the hell not? Upgrade the shit out of those. The lady is a tramp. Greetings from Owers. Very funny. An iron fist with a velvet touch fit for a night out. A night out. Oh, these are way better. So yeah, I'm gonna save up my money for the velvet glove. And, oh, there's no separate outfits for Jack the Ripper. Aw. I suppose, you know what? I kinda wanna change my color. Black is cool. Midnight blue? Oh, the dark red. Oh my god, the dark red. That looks amazing and I want it. Well, that's also nice. I like the black pants, though. Gold. Oh, there's the Beninja! Kind of. Beige, beige and blue. Ubisoft blue? Oh wow, that is very blue. Indian emerald, chest. Bordeaux, oh Bordeaux is very nice. Teal. Yeah, I love the crimson. I hope you guys don't mind. I'm gonna change my color. Purchase and equip. Fuck, yes! It's the same outfit, just different color, so I hope that's alright with everybody. Holy crap. Spits out more fire per second than the Drake of St. George. That's a Green Tavern reference, isn't it? Oh, no. It's not St. George. It's St. George's Tavern. It's like, it was right next to the Tabard in Southwark. I think. It's actually still standing. The Tabard isn't, but St. George is, I believe. Isn't it? I think I'm right about that. I've done lots of research on Elizabethan London, and those taverns were still around at the time, so, yeah. So now I am in crimson coloring. Oh, yes, Evie, you look great in that.
You better turn around and have a nice...
Whoa! Yeah, all my stuff is non-lethal. I just, like, punched them in the gut or something. And there he goes. Yeah, dude, they're still moving. Evie is completely non-lethal. I kind of like it.
Keep a low profile.
You keep a low profile by staying down. On the ground where you belong. You piece of dirt. No, I'm wrong. You're lower than dirt. You're an ant! Bud's Life reference.
Bink! 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 Oh yeah, Lucy taught me well. Ha ha ha! Screw you, you stupid